Hey guys, how's it going? Octopus here. Welcome back to Union Cross. I'm finally feeling better. Past couple days was all that vomiting, stomach flu, all that crap. It's all gone now. I'm pretty sure I haven't felt weird when I woke up this morning. So that's really good. Now I'm going to be doing finally my ticket draws that I haven't done just yet. I was doing them over streams, a couple videos here and there. Actually, that's a lie. I didn't put none of the videos. There was a couple of streams here and there where I did most of these free draw tickets, and I left 300 behind for this video because I just wanted to leave in one big group, and I also wanted to do a bunch of trait rolls too on a couple of medals now that the Moogle shop is out. But if you guys ever want to check out on any of those draws, Union Cross, I've been streaming a lot of Union Cross and Operamia over on twitch.tv/SmellyOctopus if you want to come hang out during the streams, ask any questions, or just chill and farm. That's pretty much what we've been doing during Lux Hour. So let's jump in and let's do these free draws. I think the volume's at the right amount right now. Yeah, okay. I didn't hear any volume from the start of that video. I was like, oh no. So anyways, the only things in the shop right now are the Final Fantasy Cloud and Leon there, and the 300 draw tickets I have here. I made sure to buy most of my storage. I think 2,000 storage is pretty respectable when it comes to increasing storage, because right now we got the storage discount half price. After we get the frogs combined in October, it should be all good. So 2,000 should be enough, and I have enough room to not go over my inventory space right now, which is really cool. So first draw, seven star, something I can use. You know what I might be looking forward to? It's not like, oh, I don't want good medals. Hey, I'll take that tier 8 foreteller. I don't care about that. I know tier 10s are out now, but who cares? Don't need that trade. Pete's always cool to see, but I don't need that. And tier 8 fairies, nobody needs that stuff. This, I have a feeling they might make this a Supernova Plus, but who knows? It still counts as like a little VIP medal before JP got transitioned to us, and now it's not a VIP medal, but I'm pretty sure it's a VIP medal. I could be wrong. Either way, I'm looking for Kyrie and Xion traits. I'm looking for Riku and Lugo medals, and I'm looking for Supernova BF Sora and more Angelic Amber traits. I'll take that. I still need extra attack on Angelic Amber, and the reason I'm not doing it is because I have 5 traits right now. 6 technically, because I just got that one, but I've been trying to do the pet trait, and I haven't got plus 2,000 yet, and I'm trying to get plus 2,000, but if I get extra attack 120, then I'm going to keep Angelic Amber the way it is. That's a lot of 7 stars. There's 2 of them. Roxas trait roll, that's cool. What? Another tier 8 foreteller? These aren't the new foretellers, if you're wondering. That's pretty cool. I have these already, but that's still pretty cool. This I don't have, so I need a Roxas now. My free-to-play account has 2 of them, so it'd be real nice if my free-to-play account would stop getting everything, and my main account, which has been here since day one, would catch up. It's been a while. It's been a while, game, so I'm hoping these 300 tickets are going to be like, you know what, here's that BF Sword, you know, here's that Roxas, you know what, here's all these medals you're missing. I don't own a KR20 game. Neither of my accounts have KR20. This I do. The man in the youth in black, I do have that one. And I do have that, what do you call it? Timeless River Sora, so I wouldn't mind doing a trade roll on that too. Hopefully one day they do copy medals and high score challenge medals into Supernova Pluses or something like that, and that would be really nice. Or just bring back high score challenge medals. 1 7-star. It's a Pooglet. This is never good. This is never good to get ever in the game. You should just a Pooglet. More in worlds in with you. At least I got a Mickey and Brew. That's still useful now because we have all those medals we can make into Supernova Pluses. So more Mickey and Brooms, I don't mind. That I don't mind. Because I do have a couple medals I can turn into Supernova Plus today. Alright, game. Come on. Turn it up. There we go. 7-star. What do I need for reverse 7-star? Not Angelic Amber. I have one already. Boosted Hades? Whoa! I didn't expect to see you there. I know you're in there and I've gotten you before, but I didn't expect that. That is not that... Wait, do I not own Hades? No, I do own a Hades. Oh. I think I have a boosted Hades, or I have a Hades that has like negative 60 aerial and ground on it. So I don't need that Hades. It's still good. That's sub slots. It's still good, but something else. Anything else. I think I just lost all my luck right there. A boosted Supernova medal. I definitely lost all my luck there. Hey, look, another Hades. Hey, boosted Buzz Lightyear. I don't need that. All right, 230. We have needs 23 more pulls. 23 more pulls, then we're going to do some trait rolls. Muggles everywhere. Give me something. I can share. That's the one. I feel it. That's the one. Nipplesaur. Ah, I don't need you. That's okay. I do need trade. Why? Okay, I gotta figure out something, but how many times has the World Ends With You medal shown up on these free ticket polls? I swear it's like the most common trait to show up. I've seen Anthony's polls, I've seen my polls, I've seen other people's polls, and I've seen that World Ends With You medal so many times. Not even a Riku Moogle medal? Come on. See, like, they show up a lot. Like, well, that's not the one, but I mean, like, I've seen the Sorum and Pete over here a lot. This is good. This, I think I still need, I don't know if it's my free-to-play account or my main account that needs to finish off traits on that medal. So, I don't mind the TBA medals because that's not going to come back. These are the only way to get those traits. This is the only way to get certain traits in the game. It's another reverse 7-star. What do I need that's reverse 7-star that's in here? Well, oh! That's not bad. That's not bad. I do need to make you 7-star. Actually, did I make you a 7-star already on this account? Having two accounts? You just don't remember what you have anymore. You're like, do I need something? I know I need upright. So when I see upright, that's good. There's plenty of upright medals I need that are 7-star. There's 2 7-stars in this one. There's 1, and there's 2. Useless. Youth and white, though, trait. That's pretty cool. Look, another world in the view. Yeah. So far, boosted Hades. Pretty cool on the foretellers. They're not tier 9s, but that's still good. Tier 8 subslots, I think I need a couple. Okay. A white middle to make a Riku move. Nope, that's all useless. Not even a trait medal there. Okay. Alright, trait number 34. If I ever get one of you, that's good, I guess. That is good. You got the same Keyblade hold as that Thomas River trait medal beside you. Alright, Kairi trait roll. That's okay. That means I might get a Kairi. That means I am going to get a Kairi, right? Oh my god, another reverse. If I can picture what I want, maybe. There's a blank face one. There's a Hades trait roll. That's cool. There's a Hades trait roll on that. Well, what's my 7-star? A Chernabog? Cool. Tier 5 Chernabog. Okay, so we can at least roll traits on our new Hades. Because I don't have any traits and I don't have any spare Hades. I'm sacrificing to another Hades. So I guess I'll work on the boosted Hades since my other Hades is alright. 7-star? 7-star upright. Okay. 7-star reverse. There's 2 7-stars there, so it could be one or the other. There's more foreteller trait rolls. Nothing. I can't believe they did him dirty. He's like the weakest one out of all of them. They did him real dirty. I got trait rolls for my foreteller, though. Yay, tier 8 foretellers. Make them supernova pluses, even though you just released tier 10s, and you're probably not going to. This is not going to be anything. Could be traits, though, that I need. That's a lot of 5 and 6 stars. That is a lot of garbage there, except for that Kairi there. One day they'll do something with that. Prime Cloud. Prime Metals. The saddest part of this game. Prime Metals were like, oh my god, they're so strong. And now they're just like, oh, Prime Metals. Yeah, nobody cares about those. Another non-7 star. It's okay, we got 15 pulls left, 14. That's a lot of white-faced ones. It's a Hugh, Louie, Sid. Aw, I do need traits on 1, 2, and 3, so I don't mind those trade rolls at all. All right, we got 14 left. Wiggles, everywhere. Give me something I can not share. Not share. Oh, okay, you know what? Anti-Aqua trade roll, that's good. Tier 9 Meow Wow, wow, that's so good. But these two up here, this is good. This is good. Yeah, I don't mind that at all. And of course, one of these days, Illusha Roxas will be something. All right, so I just checked my recording. I had to stop for a second because it sounded like the volume was bouncing around too much and the game volume was way too loud. I don't know what happened. Recently, I've been screwing around with some multimeters and or volume mixers, and it just didn't bring back my old settings. So all of that is screwed over. Hopefully this works out. Back into the polls. You could barely hear my voice on the first half of this video. So I'm sorry about that, but hopefully this is fixed out now. All right. Maybe that'll bring me some luck too. Maybe the game will hear me now that I want something that I actually need. You know, is that too greedy to ask? It's 2 7-stars. Don't need you. More Final Fantasy Record Keeper and everything else doesn't matter. This I don't need. I never pulled for him. I think I need lightning. Oh, I do need lightning traits. I do need my main account's the one that has bad Final Fantasy Record Keeper traits, but my free-to-play account is the one that has like a near perfect one. So I wouldn't mind seeing more of those. I do like my Final Fantasy Record Keeper Lightning, so if you want to give me more of those, I don't mind. See, you see it? You see? Peter Pan. Peter Pan and Sora are showing up like they're nothing, and the World Ends With You is going to show up again. Besides that, that poll is trash. All right, 11 polls left. You got 11 pulls. This can go down right to the last one. You know what I do need? Actually, I wouldn't mind picking up another Kingdom Hearts 3 Kyrie. And a trait on top of that? I told you. I was like, I'm not pulling for these medals. I want them. Because I want to test them out for so many things. But you know... Woo! That's so good. Alright, cool. Cool. Stay calm. Don't let the game think you got something good. Don't let the game know. Just pretend like nothing happened. Wow, that pull was okay, guys. That pull was okay. I still need something good, though, Moogle. That was a really good pull. I mean, that was a really bad pull. Damn. What? I still need a lot of things. There's another tier 8. Oh, that's a tier 7 one. Okay, you know what? That's back-to-back. That is back-to-back. You know, I got the boosted Hades. I got Kiara 20. And I just got Pirate Sword. I can't ask for more. I'm not going to be greedy. Damn. That is so good. I'm so happy I wait till the second last day for this. Not another 7-star? That's okay. I'm content with what I have. Now I just want to do trait rolls. Because I think I have multiple trait rolls on the Pirate Sword already. What is this? A defense boost 1 max. It's all good. 8 more. Lucky number 8. I can do this. Lucky number 8. 7-star. Could be something good. Only 1 7-star. Kyrie trait rolls. I'll take that. Do I have extra attack on this count? I don't have extra attack on this count. Kyrie, I know there's a Moogle shop. Hey, Pence. Lord Pence. Is that tier 8? It is tier 8. I wouldn't mind picking up that. This is actually not a bad pull because we could make this one into a supernova. We did get a free Dale, which doesn't really matter. I have a bunch of them. That's not a bad pull at all. That could be an extra attack pull right there. You know what I wanted to do? I actually want to single pull all 300 tickets on a stream. I was like, I should use all 300 tickets as single pulls and see what happens if we get a lot of good 7-stars out of that. But I like these 10 pulls. We did it. There we go. 500 jewels again. And we can make Illustrated Terra into a 7-star or another copy. I think I already have a copy on this account. That is pretty good. We got Key Art 20 or Key Art 21. No, KR19. KR19 trade roll. 500 jewels. I got 500 jewels out of this. These are turning out really good. Really freaking good. All right, no 7-star. That's okay. Anything can happen now. Anything. Traits, Moogles, Meow Wows. Wow.
Wow. It's a wow wow. It's a wow wow. All
right, Moogle. What else you got for me? I'd expect nothing else from you. You know what? I wouldn't mind, like I said, the Kyrie. I wouldn't mind that BF Sora, very game-changing. Oh, I shall take that too. You know what? This is going to be pretty interesting on the trait rolls for the rest of this video. The trait rolls for this video are going to be pretty interesting. I want to do Angelic Amber during this video, but again, I don't know if I'm going to get a plus 2,000 or an extra attack 120. I know extra attack 120 is like near impossible and not like a small percentage of the game has it. I saw a 7-star. Sephiroth. That's all right. Yeah, the rest of that pull, that could be into a 7-star supernova, but it's not a 7-star itself, so that's kind of iffy. All right, 3 last pulls. So I don't think I'm going to do Angelic Amber, but we're definitely going to be rolling trades for Pyrosora. Definitely be rolling trades for Pyrosora. Here's a 7-star. Come on. Ooh, 2 7-stars. There's the upright. Yes. I'm not super excited because I have one already, but having 2 copies makes those magic setups really, really good on multiple Keyblade slots. So you can cover both turn 1, 2, or 3, whatever you guys want. Double the whales. Down to the last 3 pulls, you're still giving me something, game? Down to the last 3 pulls and I'm still getting stuff out of this? I got nothing else to say. I can't ask for anything else. These pulls have turned out really good. I don't think my free-to-play account did this good. Trade rolls? No trade rolls. Okay, that's a bad pull. Last pull. Here it is. Not even gonna look. Is it a 7-star? It's an Elsa tray roll and a wow wow. At least we got the illustrated Aqua A. I think that's this one or the other one that turns into a supernova. I could be wrong. That turns into a supernova. We know that for sure.
Wow, meow wow.
All right, cool. So let's go check out all those medals that we got. So this is organized. It should be organized ahead of time. Newest, filter, 7 stars. So this is all the 7 stars I got, starting from HD Ghoulie EX all the way up. So really, really good shout outs is to Hades, boosted Hades. That's really good. Let me lock that up. We got ourselves a boosted Hades. We could make you into a Supernova Plus. Supernova Plus. Pirate Sora. Definitely a really good pull there. Kiar 20. I was just talking about how I don't own you on either of my accounts. So I'll take that as well too. That can be Supernova Plus. And Anti Aqua. Not bad at all. Can you evolve? This is the one that goes into a Supernova Plus, right? Yeah, okay. So there you go. Not bad at all for a haul. That is pretty good. That is pretty good. That is more than good. I'm going to be doing the trait rolls in a separate video, because I have a video I want to do all together talking about trait rolls as well, just in a whole, because the Moogle shop is here. So I kind of want to do a combination of all of it and be like, should I do this, not do this, why you shouldn't do stuff like this, spend those 5,000 jewels when you need to, stuff like that. You know what I mean? I got quite a bit of them. So that's going to be for the next one, guys. I'm going to leave this here because this video is long enough. I don't want to make this a 20-minute video. I want to go through those trait rolls, the Moogle shop, and I kind of want to clean up a lot of my medals. So let me know how those tickets turn out for you guys. I know it's over. These are really late, but I want to leave it for like the near the last days. And I want to do it today just in case I forget tomorrow. I get super busy because Operami is going to have Ramu farming, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to totally forget about these tickets. So I'm glad I did these. If you guys want to leave down below what you guys got, the best medals, multiple best medals you got out of this, let me know down below. But that's pretty much everything, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Keep on smiling, and I'll smell you later.